That's part two.
Those have given us a wonderful first half. I hope they've got the energy to continue with their efforts in the second half.
Oh, I'm winning 3-2.
An awful lot of effort into it, a lot of money, and a lot of quality as well.
He might catch up because I was winning 2-0 and he catched up yesterday.
He can't not catch up.
You cheat.
Is that cheat? It's in the game. Not even need to have. Avery, yeah. Twice. I should have passed. I was thinking the pass, but then I didn't.
We do have the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rodriguez.
Scored two, so it's not the hat-trick for Alves.
What's that?
That was on Suarez.
Danny Alves has only scored one.
He scored
two. You see, Danny Alves, one.
Danny Alves, two.
Yes, one.
Yellow! Are you a red?
I'm going to be a back to the wall. always have a period, that is why I'm losing. Now Pape's gone.
It's all easy.
Ronaldo, this is it.
Ronaldo! What's he doing? Kissing the ground?
When I saw Ronaldo, the kiss. Boys! No. Ronaldo again. Back to Ronaldo. Ronaldo again going for the hat trick.
What?
Who was that?
What did he do? What the hell did he do? Dad, did he do anything? What the? Says that red card.
You only score at least in the 88th minute. And if I get Ronaldo on it again. No, 89th minute, I can't lose him. No, come on.
Then they come again. It might be their last chance here to get second from the game.
I gotta keep Jack away from all the things.
Yes!
You're out there. See, if this is a red card, that's no further. Why did I not get a yellow?
Why is it me?
Yeah, what happened to you?
I bump into your eye.
Yes, it might go in the belties.
I might just be over.
Oh, penalties! We'll see you guys part 3.